Three mistakes not to make on a cruise.
Number three, not preparing for seasickness.
Grab these pressure point wristbands from Amazon. They are so helpful.
Number two, not doing any excursions.
Excursions are usually extra, but I found that they're so worth it. Just make sure you book in advance.
And number one, not flying in one day before because you will definitely miss your cruise.